today we will be talking about my tools. Very interesting tools, my dear friend. First, I would like to show you a sundial. This is a sundial. Okay? It's not my project, but the professor J. N. Joshi, whose number is displayed over here, that is his project, a leading professor of LD Engineering College, Ahmedabad. So he designed this project, which was published in newspaper also. This is the newspaper cutting. So here we will go with a compass, which is not required. Why? I will tell you lesser. So he has calculated and tabulated a minor correction. This will show the local time due to shadow. And then what we are supposed to subtract or to add, he has given and listed and computed and everything. He has designed after this distance measuring, this distance calculating on a simple thread. The sun will go from like this. So he'll the shadow of the thread will show the time. Addition and subtraction as per the list. So now we will see the demo. Compass says that this is north, this is south, this is east, this is west. The professor says that east is north and west. Right now it's showing from the north. Under the professor says north is practically matching with this compass north. No problem. So now the professor sahab has drawn lot of lines. So which is the shadow and which is not the shadow? Well, simple. Just give a single when it is moving is the right shadow, not the line. So the shadow says here shows 12:30. And then the correction table today is the 29th August. For the 29th August, they say that you just is practically full in 1 minute. Add just 1 minute. So, beautiful. 12:30 p.m. is the time. And this is a very, very accurate study file. There's a pen. My Mickey Mouse is not alone. He is here with his fiance. Ha! See? Busy listening. Busy pataing. And monks. Both these monks are here. My great papa. And these two are yogs fighting with each other, measuring the copper balance. One is male, other is female. Which one is which? Whoosh! No. They are playing ball. All, every, there is always sports in this house. No. So the yogs were made from Mansarovar stone itself. It's a whole two stones and have been carved. When we went to China, this was gifted. Teachers, Gaurishikar, Kailas, Mansarovar together and Mount Everest. Yeah, that one. This is it. Whenever there is a change left out, every now and then, I just put it in my tennis ball. See? Wonderful tennis ball. It just eats money. But it's my bank. Whenever required, I just get it back. My, what do you call this? Mouse. Mouse for the computer? Are these mouse mice for the computer? No. They are Mickey, my dear friend. I call them Mickey. Always keep attached to them. So they be good too. My CD, two computers, both having camera work, broadband,
and my photographic continues. Bilaterally, what we are seeing. Oh, one more most important thing left out here. Please come nearer, my dear friend. See this, what is this? The globe wonderfully represents there is a central source of light. The transparent globe, I have painted the constellations. And those constellations are available in the room. So your room becomes planetarium. I saw one of the sites where that original tribe was found, made by National Geographic. But this is an absolutely Indian Desi academic version. And it gives very nice pictures too. Would you like to see it? We will be catching them in. See, this is one of my best academic models. I've seen it in National Geography and then converted according to our varieties. See the source, light source. Below it is lightly covered so that more light is reflected upwards. And then on this transparent globe, I have painted the constellation such that you get these pictures of the constellations. See? Hercules. Phoenix. See the sky, our room has been converted into a planetarium, my dear friend. So, this is that's why not an ordinary globe.